draw with a magical circle. So, yarn around twice, fully, put your hook underneath, pull up the loop and make a chain. Now that it's stuck, take your fingers out and we'll start off with the first double crochet. So, chain up. 1, 2. That's your first double. Then the next double underneath the two strands of yarn and you make your next double crochet. That's number 2. And number 3. Number 4. Here it is. Number 5. Up until you have 18 double crochets in this magical circle, included the chain 3. That counts as well as double crochet. Now, I made my 18 double crochet and I pull this strand and you see one getting inside. That is the one that you need to pull up first. So, pull from the right side out to the left up until the circle is closed. It's closing. Now you take the end of the tail and pull. Then the other loop goes in as well and your circle is closed. Now, we're going to slip stitch into the third chain you made to start with, that is actually the first double crochet, and close this round up. Here it is. Now we have 18 double crochets in a circle and we start with the next row. Make chain 3 and add 2 more double crochets in the same stitch, that is actually where you made a slip stitch into. 1 and number 2. Now I've got 3 doubles in one stitch. Now you make chain 3, 1, 2, 3, you skip 2 stitches and in a third you'll make 3 double crochets in one stitch. That's number 1 and number 2 and number 3. Now again you make chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Here it is. Skip 2 stitches and in the third stitch you make 3 doubles in one stitch. This will be the repeat throughout this round. So 3 doubles, 3 chains, skip 2 stitches and so on. 1, 2, 3. We'll finish off this row together. I finished. I made my last chain 3. And I will slip stitch into the third chain you start with. Here it is. Now, chain 3 as the first double crochet, plus 1 more double in the same stitch, so in the slip stitch place. 2 doubles in the first. And we make 2 doubles in the next stitch, so 2 double crochets in the next stitch. Here it is. That's number 1 and number 2. And in the next, also 2 double crochets. 1 and 2. Chain 3. Go to the next stitch. I will be repeating only to crochet into the double crochets. 2 doubles in the next stitch. This number 2. Here it is. 2 doubles in the next. This number 1 and number 2. And in the following stitch, 2 double crochets. We only double crochet in the chain stitches when I say so. Chain 3, that will be the repeat. So, 3 times 2 double crochets and a chain 3. Go around and we'll finish off together. I made my last chain 3 and we'll slip stitch into the third chain. 1, let's see, 1, here's the first, 2 and number 3, here. Slip stitch and this round is finished. Chain 3 as the first double crochet. Next stitch, you make 1 double crochet. So 2 doubles in the row. In the next two stitches you make two double crochets, so four in total. This is number two in the first, and two double crochets in the next stitch, one and number two. And in the following two stitches you make each one double crochet. And that's number two. Chain three. The repeat is as follows. In the first two stitches you make two double crochets. This is number one and number two. The next. In the following two stitches you make two double crochets in each stitch. So this is the first and the second. And in the next stitch also two double crochets. And number two. And in the following two stitches you make one double crochet. So it's 1 1 2 2 1 1 plus a chain three. Now this will be the repeat from here up till the last chain three. You go around and we'll finish off together. I crocheted around, I made my chain three, and we'll slip stitch into the third chain we start with. So 1 2 3, here it is. Please try to go underneath two strands of yarn instead of one. Chain three as the first double crochet. In the next stitch, one double crochet. In the next, you make two double crochets. This is number one and number two. In the next one, two stitches, you make one double crochet. So there's one in the next and one in the following stitch. In the next stitch, two double crochets. This number one and number two. And in the next two stitches, one double crochet. It's number one and number two. Chain three. Now, in the first two stitches, you make one double crochet. This will be the repeating part. So, number one and number two. In the following stitch, you make two double crochets. So, this is number one and number two. Here it is. In the following two stitches, you make one double crochet, number one and number two. And in the next stitch, you make two double crochets, one and number two. And in the next two stitches, you will make one double crochet, one and number two. Next stitch, chain three. So from here up until the last chain three will be the repeat. You crochet around and we'll finish this row together. I crocheted around, I made my chain three, and we'll slip stitch into the third chain you start with. 1 2 3, here it is, underneath two loops, so two strands, a slip stitch, chain three. Now in the next stitch, one double crochet, chain one, and a little changing in the row. In the next two stitches, one double crochet, so we're starting to space this piece up a bit. In the next stitch, two double crochets. It's number one and number two. In the next three stitches you will make one double crochet. It's number one and number two in a row and number three in a row. Now we'll space up again, chain one, and in the next two stitches you will make one double crochet. So that's the first and in the next is the second. Chain 3. Now we start with the repeating part from here up until the last chain 3. In the first two stitches you'll make one double crochet. This is number 1 and the next is also number 1. Chain 1. In the next stitch, one double, and in the next, one double crochet. In the following stitch, you make two double crochets. So that's number 1 and number 2 in the same stitch. Over the next 3 stitches, you make one double crochet. 1 and number 2 in the next, and number 3 in the next. Now we space up again, chain 1, and over the next 2 stitches each one double crochet. So 1 and number 2 in the next stitch, chain 3. So from here up till the chain 3, so here, so there, will be the repeating throughout this row, and we'll close this round together. I crochet it around and we'll slip stitch into the third chain we started with. Here it is. This is how it looks like right now. We've got 6 rows done and we go to row 7, or round 7. Chain up 3 as the first double crochet. In the next stitch, one double crochet. Chain 2. Going to the next stitch, so you skip the chain 1. Sorry, I need to make chain 3. In the next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 stitches, you make each one double crochet. So 7 double crochet in a row. It's number 2 and number 3, number 4, this is number 5, number 6 and number 7. Now again, to space up more, you make a chain 3. And in the next 2 stitches you make each one double crochet. This is number 1 and number 2 in the next stitch. Chain up 3, 1, 2, 3. Now we start with the repeat from here to there. In the first 2 stitches you make each one double crochet. So number 1 and number 2 in the next stitch. Now chain 3, 1, 2, 3. In the next 7 stitches you make one double crochet. This is number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5, number 6, and number 7. Now chain 3, 1, 2, 3, and in the next 2 stitches you make each one double crochet. This is number 1 and number 2 in the next. And chain 3. Now you see the spacings from here up to there will be the repeating throughout this round, and we'll finish this row together. I finished, I crocheted around, and we'll slip stitch into the third chain. So here it is. Now chain 3. 1, 2, 3. It's the first double. Plus one more double in the same stitch, so there where you made your slip stitch into. that space. In the next stitch, you make one double crochet. This is number one. So three in a row. Number three, chain three. Over the next seven stitches, you make again one double crochet in each stitch, so seven double crochets in a row. Number two, number three, number four, five, six, and number seven. Chain three, one, two and three. In the next stitch, you make one double crochet. And in the next stitch, you make two double crochets. So that's number one and number two. Chain three, one, two, three. Now we start with a repeating part. Let's see. From here till here. This will be the repeating part. In the first stitch, you make two double crochets. It's number one and number two. In the next, one double crochet, chain three, and in the next seven stitches, you will make one double crochet. I will speed up. And number seven, chain three. In the next stitch, you make one double crochet. That's number one. And in the following stitch, you make two double crochets. One and number two. And chain three. So, this will be the repeat. From here, up until the last chain three, you repeat throughout this round and we'll finish this row together. I crocheted around and we'll slip stitch into the third chain we started with. Here it is. Next round, chain up three as the first double crochet. Plus one more double in the same stitch. So there where you slip stitched. In the next stitch, next two stitches, you make one double, one and number two, chain three. Now, in the first two double stitches, you will make a two double crochet together, so you crochet them together. This unfinished double in the first and an unfinished double crochet in the next. Now you've got three loops on the hook and pull through. Now in the next three stitches you'll make one double crochet. It's number one, number two and number three, and the two double crochet together over the last two stitches. So the first unfinished and the second unfinished double crochet. Three loops on the hook and pull through. Chain three. Over the next two stitches, you make one double crochet. It's number one and one in the next. And over the following stitch with a chain one spacing, you make a two double crochets in one stitch. Chain three. So, now we start with the repeating part from here till here. Let's start off with a two double in the first stitch. Two double crochets in the first stitch. There's one and number two. Space up again with a chain one. and in the next two stitches you make one double crochet. That's number one. And number two. Now chain three, one, two, and three. Two double crochets together over the next two stitches. There's the first unfinished double crochet and the second unfinished double crochet. Three loops on the hook and pull through. One double crochet over the next three stitches. This is number one, number two, and number three. And two double crochets over the next two stitches together. So it's the first unfinished double and the second unfinished double. Three loops on the hook, one, two, three, and pull through. Chain three. In the next two stitches, I need to pick up some yarn, sorry. In the next two stitches, you make one double crochet. That's number one, and number two in the following stitch. Let's space it up with a chain one and two double crochets in the next stitch, number one and number two, and a chain three. So now from here up to here will be the repeating part. You crochet this around and we'll finish this row together. So I crochet around and we'll slip stitch into the third chain we started with. One, two, three, here it is. Now the following round, chain up three as the first double plus one more double in the same stitch, so there where you slip stitched. In the next stitch you make one double crochet. This one. Now you make chain two, go to the following stitches, you make each one double crochet, so in two stitches you make one double crochet, number two. Chain up three. Now in the next two stitches you make a two double crochet together, so it's the first unfinished and the second unfinished double crochet. Pull through, one double in the next, and two double crochet over the last two stitches from this little leaf. It's number one and number two unfinished, and pull through. Chain three. In the next two stitches you make one double crochet. This is number one and number two. Chain two. Now in the next stitch you make one double crochet, and in the following stitch you make two double crochets, one and number two, and a chain four. One, two, three, and four. Now start with the repeating part from here to here. There, this will be the repeating part for now. So in the first stitch you make two double crochets. This is number one and number two, and in the next stitch one double crochet, chain two. In the next two stitches you make each one double crochet, so it's number one and number two, chain three. Start with a two double crochet together. So it's the first unfinished double and the second unfinished double crochet, and pull through. One double crochet in the next stitch. Two double crochets together over the next two stitches. First unfinished double and the second unfinished double crochet, and pull through. Chain three. Over the next two stitches, each one double crochet. Here one and the next, chain two. In the following two stitches you will make one double crochet, here it is, and 2 double crochets in the next stitch, number 1 and number 2, plus a chain 4. So from here till the last chain 4 will be the repeat throughout this round, and we finish this row together. I crochet around, make my chain 4, and I'll slip stitch into the third chain we started with. Here it is. Slip stitch. Now, chain 3 as the first double crochet. 1 double crochet in the next stitch, and 2 doubles in the following stitch. That's number 1 and number 2. Chain 3. In the next 2 stitches, you make each one double crochet. It's number 1 and number 2. Now chain 3, 1, 2, 3, and make a 3 double crochet together. So in the first you make your unfinished double crochet, in the second you make 1 unfinished double crochet, and in the third you make 1 unfinished double crochet. You've got 4 loops on the hook and pull the yarn through. Chain 3. Now in the next 2 stitches you make each stitch 1 double crochet. It's number 1 and number 2. Chain 3. 2 double crochets in the next stitch. It's number 1 and number 2. And in the following 2 stitches you make 1 double crochet. It's 1 and 1 in the next. Now chain 2, make a double crochet, 1 double crochet around the chain 4 from the previous row, like this. Chain 2, and now we'll start with a repeating part from here till here. In the first stitch, the first 2 stitches, you make 1 double crochet. So that's 1 and number 2 in the next stitch. In the following stitch, you will make 2 double crochets. Number 1 and number 2. Now chain 3, 1, 2, 3. In the next 2 stitches, you will make 1 double crochet. So this is number 1. And 1 in the next. Now chain 3, 1, 2, 3, make a 3 double crochet together. So it's the first unfinished double crochet, and second unfinished double crochet, and the third unfinished double crochet, and pull the yarn through the 4 loops. Chain 3. In the next 2 stitches, you make 1 double crochet in each stitch. It's number 1 and number 2. Now, chain 3, 1, 2, 3. In the next stitch, you make 2 doubles in 1 stitch. 1 and a second double crochet. And the next 2 stitches, you make 1 double crochet in each stitch. It's number 1 and number 2. Now chain 2, and you make a double crochet in the chain 4 from the previous row. Chain 2, and this is how it looks like. So from here up to the last chain 2 will be the repeat throughout this round, and we'll finish this row together. I crochet it around and we'll slip stitch into the third chain we started with. Have fun and see you in tutorial part 2.